face.
Oh, Kenny, this is Mr. Humbert. Kenny Overton.
How do you do?
You having a good time?
Mm-hmm.
But we'll see you then.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye.
Oh, aren't they adorable together? I think tonight's the night.
Huh?
Well, Lolita told me that she's positive Kenny's going to ask her to go steady tonight.
Hello, Charlotte.
Jean, John, hello.
Hi, Humbert.
Blast, you got...
Hey, sorry, Bernadette. I got to help out.
Oh.
Yeah, well, the prosecution brought in some new witnesses, you know. Well, I had to sit down with my client, make sure we were prepared for tomorrow morning.
John, can't you stop being a lawyer for just one night in the week?
Hey, mind if I dance with your girl, hum? We could sort of swap partners.
You're most welcome.
Well, this is what you get, because you won't dance.
Hi, Humbert.
I'm sorry that I don't dance.
Oh, that's all right. I don't like dancing either very much. Did you know that?
Yeah.
You know, it's a funny thing, Humbert, but John and I, we first met at a dance, and I was sort of sitting it out, you know, and so he just sat it out, too.
Oh, that's very romantic.
Hi, Dad.
Mona, baby.
Darling.
How you doing?
Fine.
Mike.
Humbert, don't tell Charlotte that I've told you this, will you? But did you know that... You've had the most remarkable effect on her. Did you know that?
I have.
Mm-hmm. Well, I know it's none of my business, but, well, she's begun to radiate a certain glow.
I hardly think that has anything to do with me.
Humbert, when you get to know me better, you'll find I'm extremely broad-minded.
Good.
In fact, John and I were both broad-minded.
Hey, you two, cut that out.
I'm so thirsty. Let's all have a little punch now, huh?
Oh, there aren't any more clean cups anymore.
I'll get some from another table.
Thank you, Humbert. Jean, your Mona looks simply enchanting in that cloud of pink. Oh, she's certainly becoming a mature young lady, isn't she?
Yes. Where does the time go? You know, this summer she's going to be a junior counselor at camp.
No. Hmm? That's simply wonderful. Are you sending her to that camp climax again?
Well, of course. We've done it every summer since she was 10.
That gives Jean and me a chance to catch up on our homework. Oh.